Shay Cormac, I hear you are the Templar's new don of precursor archaeology.
I'm no expert, sir. I just witnessed what the assassins can do with those damn sites.
I have spent years investigating precursor leads. Tell me what you've seen.
Well, I know both the assassins and Templars are looking for pieces of Eden. Powerful weapons, mind control and apples, but this time it's different. We haven't found an apple, but a tree. These temples hold the earth together like roots. Disturb them and Haiti falls, or Lisbon, or any other place the manuscript shows.
And the assassins are blindly interfering with these structures?
Aye. And if we don't stop them, they'll continue destroying cities.
I see. We have intelligence of assassin activity near Louisburg Fortress. We'll be meeting with a Royal Navy officer, James Cook. He recently gained a commission that could be strategically valuable. Gist has the charts.
Well, I'll depart shortly.
Colonel Monroe spoke highly of you, Shay. He was convinced you could become the best among us. I expect you will not disappoint.
I don't plan to, sir.
What is our progress on the precursor matter?
We are gathering ships and supplies, but it is difficult without a specific destination.
My man can help. I have enough to spare for a crew as well, Chevalier.
Hope has found a way to reproduce Master Franklin's experiment. We'll soon uncover the next precursor site.
And you are confident you can do this?
I am a keen observer, Mentor. The device will be ready shortly.
Very good. Keep me apprised.
We've yet to find where Hope is hiding. And most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master. Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay.
Right, let's move.
I'm too young to die. Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men.
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
Now, I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. Our regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember, you raise the flag and I'll raise hell.
guessed it.
Come back, you cop piece! I've got him dead to rights.
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
Where is your boss?
I'll never tell. She'll kill me.
If you don't tell, he'll kill you.
She's in that big mansion. The one with the gardens.
Shall we go?
You didn't mention you had a hidden blade.
You thought you were the only one?
Well, yes, I suppose. Where did you get that?
It was donated by the Brotherhood.
I see. Our mission was a secure.
I can get him from here. Dream on, maggot. You won't escape. So long, maggot. I got you.
We have everything we need. Now, Chevalier will be expecting me. Hope.
Bon voyage. About time you showed up. Sorry you had to come to this, Shay. You were a fascinating fellow.
Poison.
Slurs my heart. I have to move.
Thank you.
hit and run.
You're late. Again, Shay.
Orb. I didn't want to do this.
I expected nothing less.
Then why?
To give Liam time to leave. Soon Chevalier will be on his way to the Precursor site.
I will stop him.
Penny, you had so much potential.
Corrupt politicians.